What's up, beautiful people? I am on a time limit. First and foremost, you guys, thank you for tuning in. Welcome. Thank you for brightening up your day with Fuchsia. It is your girl, Crystal, here. Thank you, thank you, thank you. We have so much to be thankful for. If you don't know what you have to be thankful for, maybe it's time for you to get a list. All right? Anyway, thanking the universe for all they have truly done for us. God is good all the time, all the time. God is good. So, you guys, just a quick reminder, don't let nobody discourage you from anything that you are trying to do with your life, okay? Don't give up on yourselves, okay? That's the last thing that we should be doing, is giving up on ourselves. Don't let nobody intimidate you. Don't let nobody put nothing discouraging into your mind, these fears, because they are insecure with themselves. They have a different path. They have a different journey that they need to be on. You know, we are trying to have longevity. We are trying to have a legacy, build a legacy, okay? You know, it's so much that, you know, we as an individual are trying to do for ourselves, okay? We all have that job and them co-workers that we do not want to be around, okay? There's always a job that we just don't want to work. It's always somebody we don't want to be around. But thug it out, y'all, okay? Because hard work truly do pay off. Whether you're working hard, trying to get to a goal, working hard in general, because, you know, whether that's you working on yourself or you actually working on something physical to build something. I'm just sending you these messages to remind you, don't give up on yourself. Love yourself. Stay humble. Progress. And stay humble, okay? Because when the tables turn, shit really do get real, okay? So, love yourselves. I love you all. Spreading nothing but love and light to the universe, okay? And many blessings to you and your families. I hope you all prosper. I hope you all move forward into your endeavors. Do it, do it, do it, do it, do it. As you all know, love, peace, and happiness. Continue to continue to tune in and brighten up your day with Fuchsia, okay? Love you guys much. Namaste. Yo, 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 what's up? What's up? Thank you for brightening up your day with Fuchsia. It's your girl Crystal here, coming at you daily with spiritual affirmations to uplift and bring nothing but encouragement. You guys, please like the video, give it a thumbs up, subscribe to your girl's channel. As always, continue to watch. Peace, love, and happiness.